Hey guys, it is Adrian here. I'm just gonna turn down the Minecraft sound. Boop boop, there we go. Sorry that I haven't been uploading many videos at all. Oops, I'm stuck in a chest. Any videos at all recently? I have just started year 11, and with that I've gotten homework every night, at least an hour's worth. And then upon that I have my at least an hour of art every day, which I should do, but I don't. Because I do art as a sixth subject, and I have to do that out of school, because on my school's timetable, they only have room for five subjects per day, and we do each of those subjects every day. So, why was I doing that? So, yeah, pretty much, I can't do it during the day, so I'm doing it after school in my own time, which, ow, 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 go away, go away. Okay, so I'm doing that in my own time, which does take up a lot of time, because art is quite time consuming, and so, yeah, I just haven't really had any time to play games or anything, really, and record. I haven't had time to record and edit and all that stuff, so, yeah, I haven't been able to do that, and I'm really sorry. Like, I have gotten on and played with Nalbus, but I haven't had any time whatsoever to actually record, because one time when I did try to record, my audio was like, no, 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 you're talking too loud, be quieter, and the audio kept on stuffing up, and it was just really annoying. So, yeah, I didn't record that bit. So, yeah, year 11 started. I'm doing all of the hardest subjects besides my English. I'm not doing literature because I only just got the score last year where they said that I should do literature. So I'm doing normal English, which I'm quite happy about, because yeah, we have to write more within the exam period. Oh, Toxic joined. Hey, Toxic. Oops, I can't spell. Toxic recording right now. There we go. Oh, I'm part of the ECC. I wish it wasn't red, though. I'm actually part of Team Blob, by the way, guys. Me and Nalbus are Team Blob, and we are in alliance with the ECC. So we're like, you know how you had the World Wars, and there was, like, Australia was in alliance with England and Great Britain, and then there was, say, Japan, who was in an alliance with Germany. So we are like that. We're like Australia, and ECC is like Britain, or Great Britain, or whatever it was. UK. Yeah, that one. Actually, no, it might not be the UK. I don't know. Anyway, so it's something like that. So we're not actually... Why are there blocks here? Oh, I got rid of it. Yay! Oh yeah, and we also have bucket plugins now, so I'm going to be setting them as we talk and chat about stuff. Oops. This weekend, I would have recorded an episode, the weekend that just went, but I was busy because I had the ball, and the ball, I had to get to Nalbus's house at 2:30 to get ready for it. So my bum got numb. If you missed the vlog that we made, that will be on Nalbus's channel. I'll put a link in the description down below. Let's go check out our, what's it called? Flower shop. Here we go. Ooh, it's changed a bit. I don't like that. That's in the wrong sort of spot. It's like you walk out and you try to go that way and you run into it. Shh. Anyway, so yeah, I would have recorded one and uploaded it this weekend, but no time, which really sucked, because I was like super tired the day after and I had heaps of homework to do. So yeah, sorry about that. I will try to upload, I will try to upload a little more often. Like, I will really try to get one out each week, but it is quite a struggle with art and homework and all that stuff. Now selling 6 raw beef for 1 iron ingot. That's a rip-off. Miscellaneous items. 4. 1 iron ingot and for 1... Oh, E for emerald. Oh yeah, that sounds... I don't know how to make hoppers, so I'm not sure. What was the other one? Books for... 5 books for 1 iron ingot. Yep, that seems acceptable. Selling 15 glass for 1 iron ingot. Just trying to figure it out. I think that's reasonable, because to make glass you need coal and a shovel. So you need coal and sand, so you need a pickaxe and a shovel. So yeah, I think that's pretty acceptable. 32 dirt for 1 iron ingot. Oh, that's cheap, but dirt's really easy to get. That might be a rip-off as well. It depends on how many dirt you can get from shoveling that. Actually, yeah, I should try that. How much do I get there? You get a lot of things there. So if you can get more than 32 uses out of 1 shovel, then that's a rip-off. Selling 1 diamond chest plate for 20 emeralds. That is heaps. Like, whoa. What do we sell? Can we just sell stuff? Sell them some bread. Does it work? No? Okay. Oh, right, buying 15 dark oak logs for 1 iron ingot. Yep, I like that, because we will get 1 iron ingot for every 15 dark oak things we give him. Which is really good, because with 3 iron ingots, you can make 1, what do you call it? He hasn't finished it. He's missing some blue things. You can make 1 axe, and then with that axe, you can chop more than 15 dark oak logs, which is really useful. So, yeah. Ooh, another wart farm. Wonder what these are. These, like, oops, I fell out of it. Maybe they're community farms. Let's go see what's happening in Nal builds. Oh yeah, so for the ball, it took me so long to get ready for. Wonder how much that was sold. Whoa! How much? 10 iron per item. How much did he have there? Someone forgot an iron ingot. Oh, God. There we go. So, yeah. Oh, so, yeah. With school, I'm doing, like, the highest maths with, like, the very top, the top most maths that you can do in WA in year 11. So this is because I want to get into engineering, or engineering gives me more options open for, that isn't much. I'm changing this. It should be, because now I've put this up, I don't think it's enough. Wobbly 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 wobbly. Oh, it's going off the page. Okay, so, any, do a caps locks, any ingot for, let's go for flowers. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. think that's right. There we go. Done. That looks better. We don't have any wood on us. Double high flowers, double the price. So it's 2 iron ingots for that. We don't actually have much from this. Oh well. Let's see what's down here. Okay, cool. Yeah, so I'm doing the highest maths. So that's called Math Specialist in WA. It's for like the special people. Special. And with that, I also have to do the normal math. So that's 2 periods of math each day. And it's with the same teacher, which really sucks because he's that... He's... Oh, gosh. Because some days we have it like... we have lunchtime, then we have normal maths, and then we have math specialist. So it's just like, we leave normal maths, and we're just like, Mr. Saw, hurry up, or you're going to be late to your next class. And then we get there, and we have to wait there for so long. Let's just set home. Talk/set home. Home. Com. Oops. Okay, so if we go over here, and we go talk/home.com. There we go. Whoosh! Cool, that works. Pardon me. Oh yeah, this weekend I'm going to Wycon and I'm going there with Naubis. Well, he's coming with me. Okay, so these are the people that are going to be there. There's going to be Naubis. There's going to be my friend Mel. There's going to be my brother Tom. And there could possibly be Luke likes things. Now, he is... I think he's got 330 subscribers. No, wait. 330 or 320? Something like that. He's got that many subscribers. Why is there a hole in this? Gah. I blame Goon. So, he's got 320 subscribers, I think. 320. So, he's a bit bigger than me by, like, a few subscribers. Hopefully, I get more. Woo! I have changed my area a bit. Coming to see... Oops, see. Yeah, let's go see his while we talk. While we chat about. So yeah, he might be coming, which would be really awesome because he's about my brother's age. And he... Boop. So he's about my brother's age and he... does video making for a living. So like the local radio station in my area is called Hot FM, and so I know that he'd made a video for that. And the way that Naubis actually found him was because Naubis did work experience for Hot FM and Radio West, because they're in the same building, they're the same company, I suppose you could say. But so they did the, so Jimmy Naubis did the work experience for them, and Luke Likes Things put up a, made a video for them, and Naubis found it, and I think they linked his, YouTube channel in it. Oh god, move out the way! Like, seriously, you're so big. Just like, step out of the way. Go on. Oh, thank you. So yeah, so Naubis found him that way, and he was so amazed that there was another YouTuber in the Bunbury area. So yeah, he might tag along with us for Wycon, because he was going, but he was going to fly solo. So he'll be joining us, and that vlog for that will be going up on my channel, instead of Naubis's. We're going to take turns, so it's like the team... It's the blob vlogs, so it'll be, you can't really do blob and vlogs together because it just makes blogs or vlobs. Anyway, so yeah, that'll go up here. So maybe one day will be on my channel, the other day will be on his, or it could be both on my channel if nothing much happens. I think Luke was planning on possibly recording a bit as well, if anything interesting happened. So yeah, I don't know if he's cosplaying. I don't think he is. From what I got, he isn't. But yeah, I can't wait. It's gonna be so much fun. What was down there? I can't even remember. Oh well. Yeah, let's head on to Toxic's house. So much I've talked about already. Boop. Boop. Okay, let's go. Toxic's house is this way. So, yeah. We will be doing that. Yeah. Oh, yes. And I am moving in with Nalbus because I figured I spend all of my time there with him in his area anyway, because there's nothing really, I don't know, find it boring at my place. So I'm moving in there. I'll probably build in the mountain near him. It's just, I don't know. Because we're the only people in WA, we're the only people with this time zone. So any of the, like, if we want to do collabs, it's easiest if we get them with each other. So, yeah. We're going to shoot him. I can't remember which way Toxic is. Oh, is it this way? I don't think so. I think it's straight ahead. That way. Yeah, must be. Let's try this way. This way first. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I have to eat. I can't remember what I was talking about. Oh, well. So, yeah, I can't wait for that. And, I don't know. I don't think I have anything else to talk about. Wow. Talked about so much. Oh, at Toxic's! Donations are welcome here. Always. I will give you some arrows. Ah. That's so cool. Oh, and some zombie flesh. Okay, I've put some donations in the box. Hi. Let's go up there. Wonder if he'll notice us. I have infinity bow, but thanks. I do too. Oops. Thank you. Ooh. This is nice. I really like that. Oh. Okay, I'm happy. Oh no! I would like all the XP. Okay, so, oh, I need that XP because I need to repair my bow. It's dying, which is upsetting because it's it's got Infinity 1, Flame 1, and Power 3, so it isn't too expensive. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Toxic. Okay, it isn't too expensive, but hey. You may take wheat, just replant when done. Might do that. Huh. Okay, so let's take that out. Bop, bop, bop. Oop, bop, bop. These ones are dry, Toxic. It's not good. You need to have wet stuff. I'll tell you guys a bit about the ball. The ball was nice. The music was way too loud. Like, they had it up, so then the audio was literally dying. Like, c- god, ew, I hated it. And like, I did music last year and the year before, and I know that if you have your audio up too loud, and I also do YouTube, so if you have your audio up too loud, it does make it a lot of white noise. So that was annoying. I'm taking those. He said it was free, don't worry. I'm not stealing. It's not called stealing. Orse! Okay. I remember doing that when he first started. It's a horse! You know what I'm gonna do, guys? Boom, boom, boom. Bum, 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 bum. A will toxic. No, 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 no. Ah! Wonder what's down here. Oh, nah. I won't be that mean. Why you do this? Wahaha! Wahaha! Okay. So, yeah, the ball was nice. I didn't want to go to the after ball, because there was an after ball, but it was like, need some lights in here, bro. God. It's a big fireplace. Where is he? I like his bed. Yes. But I would have had those stairs. Are they stairs or are they slabs? Oh, they're slabs. I would have had them stairs just there in that block there. And then I would have had the bookshelves in that block there just to make it shorter, because beds aren't usually too tall. Like that. I don't know. That's not too tall. It was just like, I don't know. I don't know. Boop. Let's go find it out. What this other thing is, because I did watch his video. I know the secret entrance. He shouldn't do that. He shouldn't show us the secret entrance. That's just silly Billy. And look at this. That's so easy. Let's see what's down here. Yeah. What is? I like this, how it's stone here and then cobblestone here and then stone up there. Ooh. Huh. Nothing here. Don't believe him. He's probably got some sort of secret code. What are these? Why are there holes in the roof? Oh, no reason. Okay. Let's get that one. No, there's no reason there's holes in the roof? Okay. No, there's nothing in the floor. This is interesting. I wonder what's here. Oh no. What? Where is he? I'm not going up there. No, no, no. I'm searching around. You're foolish enough to show your secret entrance on video. I'm going to look. Maybe there's something under here. Like, pull up his whole floor. I'm going to put it back, guys. Don't worry. I wouldn't be that mean. Ooh. I don't think that's anything special. That sucks. Maybe it is. There was this one time when Goon was doing something and he got so close to something, I can't even remember what it was. But... Oh! What's this? What is this? What is this, mate? Huh. There's nothing here. No. There must be. I can feel it. There has to be something. Surely. Cow farm is somewhere else. 1.6. Oh. Actually, wait. He might be lying. Okay. Maybe it's in here. He's probably just watching me being an idiot and digging up his floor. Oh well. Okay, let's turn Minecraft sounds all the way up. Ooh, coal. What is that? Oh, that's an anvil. Oops. Huh. Okay. I'll leave it. Probably got so close. Just have this feeling that I did. But I can't be stuffed going all the way into finding out where it is. I still want to know what's back there. There must be something there. It's like a marker. That's just like a marker. What is this hole in the wall? Come on, tell me what it is. Okay, don't tell me. That's okay. I'll just fill it in. So, I forgot to patch it up when expanding. Oh, okay. So, I have to leave it there because we're getting on close to 30... Oh, I can't get out this way. Getting on close to 30 minutes. Might be edited down a bit, but yeah. Oop. Yeah, I got out. So, yeah. I am sorry if this is too long or too short. Just tell me, like, what length videos you want me to do, whether it's half an hour, 20 minutes, or I could still stick with 15 minutes, but I doubt it'll be that short. I just have trouble with 15-minute episodes now because I just keep talking, and I do not stop. Anyway, so thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.